guys.
How are y'all?
Good, how are you?
Oh my god, what do we have today, Bucci? Oh my god, you brought some fufu, African fufu, guys. Wow, that is fucking amazing.
Some African home, the bomb.
What do we have here?
Okay.
Can you tell us, like, what do you got for us?
So what we have is the fufu, which I believe
what is that?
Is missing one. Because I asked for two.
Oh my god.
And they added eggs. I didn't ask for eggs.
Wow, that's fucking crazy.
That is crazy.
Oh, wow.
Okay, where is this?
Wow, that's crazy.
But anyways, this is the soup.
Oh, so it's a soup?
Yeah, this is the soup, and then this is the fufu.
Okay. So.
This is the fufu, and this is the soup.
Okay, so why do they make the fufu with?
The fufu, it depends. The main fufu is made with yam, which I think in Spanish they call it batata.
Oh. Okay.
They just peel it and then boil it and then they mash it together like mashed potatoes.
Oh my
but
God.
They do it more and more and more. And there is another type of fufu where they fermentate it. So after they boil it and then they mash it, they wait a little more, like 3 days, 4 days, and then mash it again. And it becomes another type of fufu.
Is this the one they have cassava?
This one is not cassava, this one is yam. There's another one that's cassava. That's the one I just
told you. Oh my god, okay. Okay. Oh my god, I can't wait to tell.
Yeah.
And then the soup, what do you have
so
there?
The soup is right here. We got chicken, okra soup with chicken. So okra soup is okra, basically, made in a soup with the stew.
Okay. Yeah,
and palm oil, please wait, it's just gonna get your hands dirty too.
Oh, it has palm oil.
Yeah.
My god, that's good.
And I think we got plantains too. I hope they put the plantains in here.
So when we eat this with the hands, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so
plantains.
Yeah, let me just try one. Oh my god, you know that we have to stay fit.
Yeah.
Phil, how you been doing, buddy?
Good. I've just been here chilling. Life is life thing. Everything is just, you know.
I heard that you have a new project coming up.
Yeah.
Tell us
about it. Coming soon. So it's basically an opportunity for me to like showcase the girls that I know around me. And you know, in this environment where everybody's just coming for the trans community, whenever, while they have like, another thing to worry about, or other things to worry about, they would choose to come against the trans people. So I just want to make these little projects about trans people and just paint them under a different light, something different than what others have done in the past. Like, you get to see the trans women, but you don't get to see all facets of them, because to be honest, trans women are perceived in a manner in society, but then they are different, and they have a soft side, they have a real side that I want to show. And so for everybody to know that trans people are just regular people, just like everybody.
It's going to be about life and
Basically, it's going to show, like, well, all the girls that I'm going to record are going to be in ballroom. So I'm going to go from ballroom, and then they're going to tell me who they are in real life, you know, what they do in real life.
So you're going to film this in every ball?
No, I'm just going to go to every single girl that I have on my list, and then I'm going to be like, okay, tell me about yourself, you know.
Oh, okay, I thought you were going to go to the balls and, okay.
That's going to be later.
Oh my god, I can't wait to see your project. So, I'm very hungry as well.
Yeah, so now
so
what we're going to do is we're going to, like, get some fish.
Okay.
So basically, you want to mix everything together.
What is this made of?
That's bananas. That's plantain. In the plate already.
Wow.
Now, I asked them for chicken.
This is plantain?
Yeah, that's plantain. Fried plantain.
Oh, so this is like all vegan.
Almost. But we do use like meat. Like, because I do did ask them to put chicken, I think.
Oh, wow. So that is amazing. That looks and smells delicious now.
Right?
Mm-hmm. Wow. This is, we call them morondrones. Morondrones is something baboso. They're very sticky.
Slimy. Yeah.
Slimy, yeah. Oh my god, the smell is amazing, Rudy.
Okay. So, now this is the fufu.
The fufu, but that's the thing they eat with the hand, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, basically, I'm just gonna unwrap it.
Uh-huh.
It basically is like mashed potatoes,
yeah,
but it's different.
Okay.
It has a different consistency.
Right.
But the taste is of, like, close.
It tastes like mashed potatoes.
A little bit. Not the same, but it's close.
Oh.
But you're gonna feel it, since you're gonna try.
So this one is like a little bit sweeter.
No, it actually has practically no, like, taste. For real.
Oh, wow.
You
know
that
this is my first time trying food.
Yeah.
I always wanted.
We're gonna have since we only got one.
Wow. So you eat it with the hands? Right, okay. You eat it with the hands? Oh, wow.
Right here. Alright, so look at the presentation.
Oh, wow. Smells good though.
So what you're gonna do.
Okay.
Well, what I do, honestly, is I lick my fingers first. I lick my fingers first.
Okay.
Dip it in the sauce, and then. Because the fufu can be sticking to your
and
hands.
Hand,
yeah,
right.
So you wanna like prepare your fingers first so it doesn't get on your nails. Especially when you're wearing nails, you don't want the fufu to get stuck in there. So that's what I do. I dip my fingers in the sauce and then I pinch it.
Okay.
Just pinch it.
Oh yes, it doesn't get, okay.
And then make a spoon. I call it a spoon, so you're gonna do that. You're gonna make a spoon.
Okay.
You're gonna take the sauce like that, put it in the spoon,
oh,
and then.
Yeah. Ow. Mmm. Oh my god.
How do you like it?
Wow. Mmm. This is very good.
Right?
It's a little spicy.
African is spicy.
I love it. It's a little spicy.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
And.
See why I said to put your fingers in the soup first? Because, see it over there? You have it on your hands?
Yeah.
But because here you dipped it, it's no longer on your hands.
Yeah. Oh my god. But this is delicious. I fucking. Love so.
And the good thing with the soup is you can eat it with rice too.
So this is the meat, right?
Yes. Uh-huh.
Oh, this is the meat. Okay, and then you said that this is made out of plantain?
No, the meat, I asked them to do chicken. Mm. Sushi, I asked for chicken, yeah.
Oh my god. Wait. Oh my god.
Like it?
Yeah. It is very good. That reminds me of the chicken like that reminds
mm-hmm.
me of a dish from Haiti.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Yeah, they did it like this, like the chicken like that. I love it. It's very good. Mm.
But yeah, this is a fufu.
Wow. I didn't know that this was going to be like this. It's almost like our food.
Yeah.
But it's. And it's just like a little different. It's so good, yeah. Like, it's so good.
This is my favorite food. Well, one of my favorite African foods.
So you eat your fufu every day?
Well, when I was in my country, we used to eat it every Sunday. But here, sometimes when I feel sad or when I really want to eat, I just get my food.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
Lord.
Because it fills you up. It makes me feel happy.
Is that makes you feel happy. Oh, my God. And the sweet plantain is just with the spicy. I never had that before.
If you want body, eat a lot of fufu. Give you a lot of body.
Mm. Well, as you say, I have to leave a lot of fufu. Mm. Well, this is good. This is really good. You have to have a lot of patience.
Mm-hmm.
To eat the stuff that is here. But other than that, it looks very healthy because it has a lot of vegetables.
Yep. And when it's in my country, everything is fresh.
Oh my God. Like, I'm loving it. I'm going to have to order fufu more often. Because it's delicious. I really thought that it was going to taste different. But no.
Well, I'm happy you like it.
Mm-hmm. It's just exactly how I thought it was going to be.
Mind you, this is not the only soup you can eat it with. You can eat it with different types of soups, like
but this is a
spinach
soup.
Wow,
that's just
stew,
crazy.
Yeah.
I cannot believe that you can make a soup of
yeah.
How do you call this in English?
Okra.
Okra, yeah. Wow, that's crazy. I didn't know the molondrones. That's what we call them, molondrones.
Mm-hmm.
Malandranes. Well, I guess tell everybody in your family have to eat fufu, right? They're not allergic to
no.
Because some people are allergic to peanuts.
Well, honestly, to be honest, I've only heard about peanut allergies and all of them seafood allergies when I got here. Like a lot of people, like I've never seen anybody with peanut allergy or seafood allergies.
That's crazy.
Doesn't mean it's not there, but I've never seen it until I got here in the United States.
The thing that I like about this African dish is that it's not that salty.
Well, it always depends on the person that cooks.
It doesn't have, you know, like a lot of sauce and a lot of seasoning, and I don't like that from the dishes. You know, because some people right. But I'm really, really, really enjoying this food, so it's really, really good, guys. Like, for real. Like, did feel good.
Mm-hmm.
It tastes. Wow. Mm-hmm.
It's so good, y'all. Y'all need to try it if you haven't tried it.
I can't, but this is good. Like, I'm telling you.
Yeah, it's my favorite comfort food.
And it's just so it's just like you don't have to do much to eat it, and that's what I like.
That's why some people call it swallow.
Mm-hmm.
It's like the category of food is called swallow.
Because you don't have to do much.
Because in Nigeria they don't
just chew about
it. They don't chew it, they just swallow it. Mm-hmm. But in my country, I have to show it.
Mm-hmm. Wow, this is delicious. Yeah.
Well, it was so nice to have you guys around.
Oh my
and
God,
I'm so happy that you finally tried fufu. So what do you give it on 1 to 10?
I give it a 10 because, like I told you, it's not as spicy, it's not salty, and it's very easy to digest and to eat because you don't have to chew a lot.
Yeah.
And I like the fact that it has a lot of vegetables, so on top of that, it's very healthy. So I would give it a 10.
Yes.
Y'all need to try it.
You need
to try it, y'all.
Yes, thank you guys for coming and sharing this dish. Thank you, Fuji, for bringing a little bit of your tradition here to the patio. We love you guys. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
See
you.
So full and so healthy. I feel like I did something good by eating this dish. I don't feel guilty when I go to McDonald's. I feel guilty.
Yeah.